In this video, we have given that ABC are positive real numbers and we have to find the minimum value of a power 4 plus b power 4 plus c square by ABC. So since we have to find minimum value, so we can use AMGM relation. We know that AM is always greater than or equal to GM. And we have a power 4, b power 4 and c square. So if we use AMGM relation in a power 4, b power 4 and c square by 2 and c square by 2, while using AMGM relation, we have to select terms in such a way that this should be equal to sum of terms and this should come from product of terms. So the AM is equal to sum of terms, that is a power 4 plus b power 4 plus c square by 2 plus c square by 2 by number of terms, that is 4, is greater than or equal to GM is equal to product of terms, that is a power 4 into b power 4 into c square by 2 into c square by 2 whole power 1 by number of terms, that is 4. And it is a power 4 plus b power 4 plus c square by 2 plus c square by 2 is c square by 4 is greater than or equal to a power 4 into b power 4 into c square by 2 into c square by 2 is c power 4 into 1 by 4 whole power 1 by 4 and it is a power 4 plus b power 4 plus c square by 4 is greater than or equal to a power 4 into b power 4 into c power 4 whole power 1 by 4 is ABC times 1 by 4 power 1 by 4. Or it is a power 4 plus b power 4 plus c square by ABC is greater than or equal to 4 times 1 by 4 power 1 by 4. And it is greater than or equal to 4 times 1 by 4 power 1 by 4 is 1 by root 2. And it is greater than or equal to 4 by root 2 is 2 root 2. So the minimum value of this expression is 2 root 2. The minimum value of this expression is 2 root 2.